I've been grasping at anything that can take my mind off the pandemic. I've been trying to keep my mind active. Movies just haven't been cutting it for me. TV shows really haven't been cutting it for me. They're just not giving me anything that I can sink my mind into. Television is just so mindless. When I try to watch shows like, I don't know, NCIS, they really bore me now. I end up focusing on all the unrealistic elements. So like, you know, on NCIS or CSI, I think about the interfaces on the research computers. The computers they have in their offices, the computer is in the labs. Yeah, why do they always look like menuing in first-person shooter games? And why do all the computers always make these little electronic sounds? Oh, you click the mouse on something. Now you see a fingerprint. Oh, it's going to scan something, and you see this special interface moving this thing from the left side to the right side. It's just like, these programs don't make these sounds in real life. You know, that's not how computers look and sound like in real life. 99.9% of interfaces in real life don't make any sound at all. If they make a sound, it might be a standard operating system sound, like, you know, the critical error sound or something, you know, something on that order. But there's no special little sounds just from it doing something. Most of these interfaces in real life are pretty boring looking. Some of them just look like they're using a terminal, or they look like standard OS windows, or standard system calls with generic looking text. There's no spinning logo in the background of the interface. None of that. They pretty much look completely generic. So yeah, I end up focusing on things like that, which can only keep my interests for so long. With movies, all I seem to focus on is the cinematography and special effects. I just can't seem to get into the stories at all at this time. Everything seems unrealistic when put up against the pandemic. As far as YouTube and Twitter and other places online, there's this whole hashtag #FilmYourHospital that's going around, where people are trying to suggest that the pandemic is a hoax because, look, some of these hospitals are empty and the parking lots are empty, as if that proves anything. Of course those parts of hospitals are going to be empty. People are trying to avoid hospitals, and most appointments have been either postponed or canceled. Hell, I had a phone appointment yesterday with my doctor. They just wanted to do a checkup, so they called me. You know, I had to set up an appointment for a phone appointment, and they called me. Yeah, I mean, people aren't going to hospitals. People aren't even going to the clinics. As far as stuff in person, most of the focus has been on the virus. At this time, things aren't as bad as they're going to get, but they're wanting to be prepared. So anyway, I end up focusing on politics, often the types of politics that makes me angry. You know, I find myself being more satisfied and content with being angry than being terrified of the pandemic. And I end up demonizing some people in the process. And I'm sorry about that. I'm just trying to keep my mind active, you know? It's hard. Most of us have some form of stir craziness going on, you know? Well, I wish you the best, safe paths, blessed be, and thanks for watching.